The mFund Settlement Service is a new way to buy, sell and hold unlisted managed funds, brought to you by ASX. It gives you the opportunity to invest in a range of unlisted managed funds provided by our mFund partners. If you currently only hold shares and want to diversify your portfolio, the mFund service enables you to buy unlisted managed funds through an ASX broker using a settlement process similar to that of buying shares. The service is a convenient and efficient way of investing, with applications managed electronically, saving you time and reducing paperwork. It uses CHESS to manage your ASX holdings, giving you a single view across all your investments linked to your holder identification number or HIN. Investing in mFunds needs to be carefully considered, and you should conduct your research and consider the advice of a professional advisor. You can then buy or sell mFunds through an ASX full-service broker, an online broker, or through a financial advisor who can place orders on ASX. When you're ready to place your order, you'll need to confirm that you have received the relevant PDS and investor's fact sheet, all of which can be found on mfund.com.au. In fact, that's where you can find all the information you need to keep informed about your mFund investments, including a list of funds, their profiles, prices, as well as news and updates. mFund, the new way to buy and sell managed funds, brought to you by ASX. Visit mfund.com.au for more information or speak to your advisor or broker today.